on top.
Yeah, you just did that.
He was an incredible artist. He's a living... not living.
Not being able to sing or being a bad kisser.
Oh, jeez. That's a tough one. Those are two of my favorite things to do. Oh, man. Well, I mean, me being that?
Or, yeah, you. Or,
oh, God, don't ask me that. That's horrible.
What's that?
Because I like doing both things.
Oh, okay,
and I do both
then.
Things very well. So,
oh.
Yeah.
Another plug. The thing is, we're hearing that from your mouth. We're not hearing that
those
from
are like, those are two of the. Those are two of the things that I know. I don't claim to be great at a lot of things. Those two things I'm good at. I
okay,
promise.
Then. Yeah. Cool. Cool. We'll take your word for it.
What do you want from me?
That's the one. Yeah, that's what I would do. I get
in my car. At the end of it, it's so good because you.
Yeah, the tongue out. Yeah, get the tongue out.
Yeah,
get
my tongue is not nearly as talented as yours, but.
I'm very flattered, but I have to pass.
Oh.
I'll probably have an off-screen gay kiss later.
Okay. Come on.
I'm not a whore.
Skipping my lunch break to shop. Rusty umbrella, Ella, rusty umbrella.
Justin Bieber. No, he's too young. His tongue needs a training wheel. Tongue dive, anybody from Jersey Shore. I hate that show.
Someone you like has just walked into the room. And they're hot beyond belief. What's the face you give them? Oh. That's the face.
You gotta get in the eyes.
Yeah, the eyes.
Get in there with the eyes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You've just been told that you've been nominated for 10 Grammys. What's the face? That's a really good face, and it had action with it as well.
I'm trying to act for you now.
Yeah.
I'm really trying to make it believable.
I believe that.
The end wasn't that convincing. It started out convincing, and then I kind of gave up.
I liked it.
Sorry.
We're all in the
Grammys.
We're all in the room. There's a bunch of people in the room, and you need to fart. What's the face? That would give you away straight away.
Would it?
Yeah. That wasn't a real fart, people.
Or you just look down.
Yeah, just
maybe
look down.
Just a foot tap.
Yeah. I think that's a good face to give.
I'm one of those people, though, like, if I'm in a room of people that I'm comfortable with, like my friends, I'll just be like, I need to fart, you know, I'll just announce it.
Yeah.
Everybody,
why not?
Look out, because it's just a fart.
So if you're on a date...
Oh.
And the person that you're with does a fart, what's your face then?
Sort of a, oh.
You're that comfortable.
Wow, you just did that, didn't you? Interesting.
Is that a deal breaker for you?
No, just gas.
I don't think you can actually turn. I don't think it really works that way. No, unless you got a surprise under that skirt, I don't think it's happening.